Homestead and Plum Farm in Franschhoek. This separate title farm is one of 15 farms set within the 478-hectare Two Rivers Farm. This portion offers river frontage, exceptional views, and close proximity to Bridgehouse School and the Franschhoek Village. Take advantage of approximately 14 kilometers of trails ideal for horse riding, walking, and mountain biking within the Two Rivers Farm boundaries. Soil quality offers good agricultural prospects for conventional farming. The surrounding wine farms are La Motte, La Terre de Luc, La Bonheur, Frieda, and List, and Graham Beck over the road from the farm, which makes this a very attractive location for any buyer looking for an amazing lifestyle with added benefits of plums and potentially vines to farm. With stunning 360-degree mountain views across the 28.6650 hectares, this property has two natural rivers running through it, which also offers approximately 6 hectares of export plums. The owner stroke buyers gets 10% of the profits from the plums, the farming of which is outsourced to a reputable farm management company. Once the trees have reached full maturity, which will take a further 7 years for 4 hectares and just a few years for the 2 hectares that are more mature. Access to the property is along a well-maintained tar road to the entrance gates of the farm. Access to all other portions is along a well-maintained dirt road. The property has municipal electricity and water rights from the Berg River of 51,600 cubic meters per annum. The property is developed with plums and has water rights for 12.9 hectares. It has an existing farmhouse measuring approximately 250 square meters of brick construction with a pitched iron roof, metal frame windows, and wooden doors. The walls are plastered and painted. It is in good condition and comprises of 3 bedrooms, 2 bathrooms, dining room, kitchen, lounge, and a beautiful patio stroke living area surrounded by 3 enormous and beautiful oak trees. There is a current tenant paying 8,800 Rand per month. The farm forms part of the Franschhoek, Paarl and Stellenbosch wine route and is known as one of the most scenic wine routes in the area and indeed the world. Driving into Franschhoek, one will notice that most of the farms still bear their original French names and are usually complete with a spectacular Cape Dutch homestead, towering oaks and luscious vineyards. There are a variety of cellars, from small boutique wineries that cater for those in search of something unique and large cellars that offer organized tours and conducted tastings.